place where you go to prove yourself. Can you run against the best ultramarathon mountain runners in the country and now even world?
And I think this is probably the deepest field from the long shot of any, you know, big trail ultra run. When you have the returning guys from last year, these Montreal Ultra Cup people, the guys from Europe coming in.
I don't think there's ever been four runners of the quality that there is towing the starting line.
My name's Hal Koerner.
I'm Anton Krupicka.
I'm Geoff Roes.
I'm Killian Jornet. I'm from Spain.
My eighth running of the Western States 100-mile endurance run, a follow-up to two consecutive first-place finishes.
He's really determined for himself. There were times in his life where running was his outlet. Before, I feel like he's very humble. He's such a smart, intelligent person, and
he's just the toughest mofo alive because he's not training as much or as hard, but on race day, Hal can just bring it.
Same time, I don't want to start an endeavor like this with something weighing on my mind more than everything else. Two-time Leadville 100 champion, Tony Krupicka.
He's a great competitor, and he's somebody who just loves the sport for just the pure essence of running.
About 80 million years ago, lifted up the Rocky Mountains, and so all those flat-lined sedimentary rocks, boom, are tilted now. It's kind of like the lines you see here.
He's so passionate about running and what he does, and I feel like having that kind of excitement and passion about something that you do on a daily basis is so attractive.
Two-time Wasatch Front 100-mile winner, Geoff Roes.
Geoff is really kind. I think he is probably the kindest person I've ever met.
It was when I noticed myself wanting to run with people.
And whatever little money he makes, he gives money to the cross-country team.
Something inside his body that the average bear doesn't have.
The two-time Ultra-trail du Mont-Blanc winner, Killian Jornet.
I think a lot of people probably underestimate Killian. He's got extreme youth on his side.
And being a 22-year-old will add a little bit of youth and vigor to the competition.
15% physical, 15% mental.
He makes like the best mountain runners in the world look silly on some of the toughest courses in the world. That's certainly intimidating.
The talent is amazing, but he's never run this race.
This could be mine. Did you get goosebumps on your arms and say, this is gonna be my win if I can just execute for 15 more miles?